Let's get this working here. Computer's been just fucking me. Come on, let's go. Freezing. Freezing and going back and freezing and going back. Everything takes forever. This is what I was doing earlier today. I can't go from record back to the game. It's a big fight. Froze up this afternoon. I can't remember what I was supposed to do today. Supposed to talk to somebody or go do something or something like that. It's a pretty rich description of the situation. All right. Can I move off the throne? Yay. All right. What was I supposed to do? Talk to Erlene. Her venture is fucked. Yes, it was something to do with... Oh, that's right. I'm supposed to go to the Gudrun Bridge. And... think I was going to talk to Valerie, too. Well, I don't want to start that big paladin quest thing. Although, I don't think that starts until the next chapter. The Temple of Shaylin's all the way over in Patax. Garbage to dump off. Nope. That's what I was going to do. I was going to talk to John Kafkin about some diamonds. Well, I think I'll be coming back to the throne room anyway after this, so. This little business and I'll head over to Varnhold. Babysitting Ekun in his little moody business. That's funny, I was just there, like 4 hours ago. That also gave me a rough idea what I'm working with for the, a bunch of things coming, completing early in the month. Yeah, okay, I was just there. This game's wild sometimes. There's a bunch of trolls down here, I think. Maybe some giants. At least it wasn't far. I think we walk into a situation where Ekun's getting fucked up by a bunch of hill giants. Besides, life is worth living. For some reason, I think it's right over here. It's either over here or over here. Let's go over here first. This is my first inclination. Formation, you jackasses. Yep. They're not even looting them, they're just killing. They're on a mad kill crazy streak. Go back. might be over here then. Ekun, no. Fire snake. Can I squeeze it in there and get them both? You know what I can get them with? And then we have the need. The need for speed. Nope. A little further down. Yeah. Good turn. All right. The initiative was kind to me. Can I get there with a 5-footer? If not, I'll just thunderbolt or thunder shot. High-end archery there. Good, good. Let's go. Rage. Can you get there? No. Just keep you back for a bit. Interpose myself. And take the hit. Oh, who's he going for? He's got nothing left. Boom. How to do it. Guaranteed damage regardless. Alright, let's scoop up the crap before we get into the big cutscene. Oh, time out. We got incoming. Do you see any more? Go for the kill. Or the confusion. Oh, you made a save. Okay. Hellfire Ray ought to do it. It'd be more fun to disintegrate him, but I don't think he's got the, he's not going to fail a save. Get information here in case there's more. Oh, that's it. There's something more to Alina than she lets on. She was kind of hovering above the ground there, like she was some kind of messiah. What do you reckon the giant's leader is? All right, follow this idiot. We're so fast that we can pick up stuff on the run. Okay, they're going this way. Let us go first, we're hasted. And we're 11th level. This is the reason why we don't take you guys on adventures. Because you're squishy. You'll never get there in time, Ekun. I'll steal your kill from you. I think this guy's pretty tough. They're stopping. There we go. Be stay out of the way. I've got a cone of cold for these guys. Okay, let's delay. 2 years behind you, brother. You dummy. You just cost me a cone of cold. You idiot. I think I can still make it work. Gotta fill this guy with arrows first, though. Job. The plan is still intact. Sure hope she has plot armor. Is that guy? Is that the leader? No, it's just a hill giant. That's the giant leader. What are we looking at? Oh, we got 2 levels of barbarian. Okay. So let's go over here and attack from the side. Pile, just cool your jets for like 2 seconds. Even better. Perfect. Alright, so that I think gets me out of the reach. I don't think I'll be able to get the second one. Could fire snake him now. Might be a good fire snake. Can I get them all? Nope, don't have the range for it. Controls are shitty here. Come on. All right, there we go. And let's we'll get him with the old icy hot. Classic maneuver. Well, this giant took as much damage as the other guys, and he's barely touched. Alright, go get him, Pa. Go fuck his shit up. Good work. You're not squishing anybody, Jack. Where are these other giants coming in from? Should pull out. Scan back. Alright, well, whatever you're doing there, giant, let's get to it. Excuse me, giant, you could pass your turn. I guess we have to do this. So there's no giants behind us. Oh yeah, there they come. Thought they might. Okay, Karsten. Be a man. Not gonna last the round. Okay, nice. Good job. Thank you. Alright. Now it's time for the fire snake. It's the perfect time for the fire snake. Can't beat a good high level area of effect spell. Game is being weird. Fuck off. It's frozen again. God damn it. Kill the shit out of this guy now. Before anyone gets any fancy ideas, I will be looting. Put my counselor hat on. Well, you happy? Although we couldn't have those dudes running around our kingdom. Yeah, but if we didn't show up, y'all would've been fucked. How is she high enough level to teleport, but we're not? I'm not buying it. Not for 1 minute. Well, young man, what do you have to say for yourself? Missed out on the 37 points of healing. Anything left here? Just a giant. We'll race you back. But I bet we beat him. We'll take the slow way back. Talk to Valerie, talk to Ekun. Who do I have to talk to here? Lindsay and Ekun. Okay. I just want to hear him say it. Well, I guess I know a certain ranger who might enjoy that bow. I don't use the savage bow anymore. Kandeo, would you like the savage bow? Or you have plus one frost, right? All the stuff is frost, yeah. He might like it. Here. Look at all these weasels just gaining levels on the backs of our hard work. She have everything she needs for stalwart defender. Yep, just a base attack. Got to go up one more. I always forget. Lindsay's in the throne room. rather ominous music. Where's Lindsay? Tell me she's in the tavern. Oh, there she is right there. She must be under the table. Tell me about yourself. I still haven't talked to her about this stuff yet. I think I realized there wasn't any experience points in this and just didn't bother talking to her. She was pretty annoying in the early part. Make a lawful good decision here, I think. No. You need to be dealt with. It's like being an HR. Dealing with 9-year-olds. I want to say this. Oh, Jesus. Any more bullshit from you fuckers? I think I have to talk to Jubilas too. Get an earful from the snotty little bastard about the stupidest adventure we've been on. And I think I have to talk to Octavia and Rangwagangar. I don't think I talked to them after. Get all the companion stuff out of the way. I think I've milked that for about all I can milk it for. Anything going on with him? Okay.
How may I serve you, Your Grace?
Some discount diamond dust. No discounts on diamonds, though. All right, let's get some shut-eye. Get back over to Varnhold. If the kingdom will allow. And shut it down. Boken. We got a few minutes for some tribute here. I feel like Don Corleone. Use them. Whose dog is this? It's just a dog roaming around the throne room. I don't think that's Tiger. Oh, I didn't hit that by mistake, did I? Whew. I almost clicked on collect all. That would have been a disaster. I think when the town becomes a city, I get a library, and I'll put all those books in there. I don't know why I do it, I just do it. I think I get that after I annex Varnhold. I don't think I have to do any of these places. It's all taken care of. These same goblins. We'll walk right into their ambush. Some pretty good initiatives.
Ha ha!
That doesn't look like a 5 foot step to me. 5 foot. There we go. This will probably kill them both. Yep. Oh, nice. I didn't realize there was three there. Even better. How is your fortitude save, sir? He rolled a 3 and saved? Or a 4? I was gonna say. You rolled a 20. Okay. It's a wizard duel now. Oh, he shot at the wrong guy. Still kind of fun. Can't leave us alone this trip. Bandits. This guy doesn't have spring attack like the ancient one. Gold pieces. Only 67 experience points. Failed by one. All you had to do was cast one spell, dude, and you had 100 gold pieces. These little kiosks are handy. Checking to see how we're doing for eggs. We only have 42. Okay, good, good. Let's go make sure Arthur Fonzarelli up here is or Pinky Tuscadero. Make sure she's on though. Got work on her mind. Okay, good. Oh, there is something to say. All right, cool. I keep feeling like I'm missing somebody from here. I don't think I am. Step out the door, do a kingdom check-in, and then I'll start wandering. See if I can build anything or anything in the meantime. Any projects need starting? Kavian? Yeah, it's Karsten. Checking up on the Deep River project and the Silver Spire memorials. There's some stuff to be built. And I think I have a few shekels. There we go. River is complete. Silver Spire. And the bridge. What do I call it? Shrike Forks or Selen Forks? Yeah, this one here. Selen Fork. Need some work. Build, build, build. Okay, so we got a longhouse. And we've got a school. And chuck some piers in there. Why not? And excuse me. Let's see here. We need a tavern. And then a shop. Yeah, let's go shrine. We've already got some shops there. And a smithy. And what do we got left? 81, alright. Do a monument and a barracks. Good, good. I think it's about time we made our way over to the barbarian camp. We have our introduction with the priest. Curious as to how to get to the Sepulchre of Forgotten Heroes. Maybe from here, straight up. I think I went this way and it didn't show over. You gotta be kidding me. Shouldn't be out of reach from there, no? I guess it's my fault for not checking the time on things. But god damn it. Didn't I just look? Alright, so 5 days, good, good. No projects on the go, no events. All's quiet, everything's good. Fucking thing. Continue. Actually, let's stop. Go to the overgrown cavern. See if we get some cheap XP from a guy. But before we go in, we'll get a rest down. I have no idea if these guys are going to be here or not. It would make sense if they were. I don't think they are. Usually when you don't see an exclamation point, there's no point in going there. Oh well, I stand corrected. All right. Did I miss him? Is that him? No. Well, where is he? It's not like it's some great palace here. This is gross. Well, at least they made it back. Alright, go fuck yourself. You're welcome, by the way. Maybe meet him on the road somewhere. I don't know. Or maybe you don't. I know he had a +2 crossbow. Not that I needed it.8 hours to go that far. Mountains are gross. There we are. All right, well, I'll set this down here. That's a big one, I think. And then we have to go. Let's go across this way to the barbarian camp. All right, it's a good place to leave it off.